You probably know why I called you here today.
I do not. But I would like to.
I have called you here with good news and bad news. Which would you like to hear first?
Bad.
Well, the bad news is that you have now been fired because you punched my dad in the face, then cut his limbs off. But the good news is that I have found a new job for you. A hobo.
No, this is the worst day of my life. I must now give suicide.